Hey everybody, welcome to season 6 of Charmed. This is... What's going on, Chris? That's the title of the episode. What the hell's going on, Chris? What are you doing? What's your angle? Are you good? Are you bad? Are you... Maybe he's just a neutral, chaotic jester guy. This is my thinking right now is that although he looks to have exploded the sparkles, he could be a good guy. He's just misunderstood, you see. I know the music turned all evil and everything. He could be just misunderstood. There's so many possibilities, you know. One, he's lying. We know he's lying. We know he's lying. But we don't know about what. He could be from the future, it could be from the past, he could be from right now. Two, he could be related to anybody and nobody. He could have changed his name, he could be Wyatt. We know he's super powerful. We've never seen anybody do anything to Sparkles before. He could be evil, he could be a demon. But he does seem to have, like, he can just orb up to Sparkle and whatever he wants. You know? He could be good, he could be God himself, you know. My mind is open and I'm ready to understand. What we do know is that he's their new white lighter. Leo may or may not be in the show. Everything else is status quo. Everything else is just the way it should be, and the house still exists. Oh no, that's not true. Piper is not the... It seemed like Leo took her pain, which is something that Leo would want to do for her, but not something she would want done to her. You know what I mean? Because the best way to get through... Well, I don't know. The TV best way to get through your pain is to experience it and grieve it and get support and work through it slowly. Hey, give me the hug, Leo. The next time I feel really, really horrible and, you know, something overwhelming is happening, I don't want to work through it. Just give me the hug. Give me the hug of healing. I'll take it. But that's going to come back, I think. That's going to be a story element at some point. Phoebe and Paige already suspected. Looking forward to it. This episode's called Valhalley of the Dolls, which is funny because I've seen Valley of the Dolls. I've reacted to it. It was a long time ago though. Valhalley reminds me of Valhalla, and it's a two-parter. It's a joint. It's another two in a row. One long one. Right, let's get into it. I need to know what's going on. It's a cliffhanger. I am on a cliff. I am hanging. Are you? Have you seen it? Holy. Hello. This isn't P3. Hey. Phoebe has new hair. Oh, Smash Mouth.
Our special guest, the stunning
Phoebe Halliwell.
Phoebe Halliwell.
Yeah.
Of Ask Phoebe fame. So what's your deal? Are you psychic? Is that it?
Sort of.
I mean, you gotta be, don't you?
She's super intuitive.
How else do you explain it?
I just think I read people really well.
Can you read me?
What do you want advice on?
There's this woman that I like.
Is there?
And I'd like to ask her out, but I'm afraid she'll say no. What should I do?
Do you hear that?
Well, why don't you just ask me and find out?
Oh, is he the new Jason? Do you think Jason's gonna come back? Ooh, a tracer demon. Hey, dude. Looking through the old book, eh? Oh, hello.
Okay, are you out of your mind?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Freya sent me.
Oh, I know her.
She wants...
She's super famous. What? Who is she? I believe she is in Banshee with Anthony Starr of The Boys fame. I think that's where I know her from.
I don't know what's taking so long.
Freya? You know, for a mythical character, she sure does worry a lot.
She's not the only one who's worried. He's an elder, Chris. How much longer do you really expect us to keep him?
Oh. Don't tell me he's complaining.
Okay, another boss. I'm gonna bat you away to another mystical land. Mythical land. For safekeeping. Or to trap him, or so that he's not spying on me, or so that he's out of the way, so that he can't interfere with the plan. Or he's fine, he was fine. He didn't kill him, he didn't sparkle explode him. Yeah. Everybody, let's see. It all worked out. Do you think Chris is gonna. This is another question. I can't ask you, do you think? But, I don't know if Chris is going to stay around for, you know, long term, or if he'll be gone this episode. You know, it could go either way, right? I just assumed he was going to be here for the entire season because they introduced him at the end of last season. But there's nothing that says that. Cole disappeared halfway through season 5. But I'm not going to be looking at the credits for this episode, just this one.
I don't believe it. Banished the guy to an island filled with beautiful women, and he still complains.
Ooh, an island.
How much longer?
Until I'm ready. Look, I'm sorry, but I haven't finished what I came here to do yet. And I need Leo out of the way until I can.
We all understand the risks.
He's got to complete his mission.
Chris, are you up there?
Get out of here. To the portal.
You better go. Hurry.
Cool watery portal.
Hey!
Hello.
Do you have any laundry?
No. I'm good, thanks. We have another demon to vanquish.
Okie dokie.
Oh, she's way too happy about everything, isn't she?
I don't know why I answered like that. It was
dead on, that's what it was.
Nope.
Nervous about asking you out.
Well, then maybe I should ask you out and just take the pressure off. I just don't know what's the matter with me. It's gotta be the heat or something.
Yep.
Bayview Cafe, say 1:00.
I'll be there.
Don't be late.
I won't be.
Do you have a dire warning from the future about this guy?
Troc demon?
Oh, Chris, get a life.
Troc demon, is it?
Troc demon.
Oh, can't you see I'm working?
It's humping your leg. Oh, this is weird. That shot there? Very weird.
Piper!
Oh, Chris, lighten up. Sending us after all these demons is getting to be a real drag.
That's all we do, though.
I don't see Piper complaining.
No, because Piper doesn't complain about anything anymore.
Yeah, she's very happy.
Do you have a spell?
After you summon him, make sure Piper freezes him. Otherwise, you'll never get the spell off.
Are we ready?
Freeze him! Freeze him!
Piper, freeze him!
Okay.
From other worlds far and near, let's get him the truck out of here.
Get him the truck out of here.
Everybody okay?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Piper's always okay. It's like she's constantly high. Ooh, we're not watching it. To my hopeless gone.
I put a casserole in the oven. You can check it in about an hour or so. I will be at the club if you need me. Have fun.
Oh my god, she is so sad. Where are you getting sad from?
How about this? 3 more demons, then we can talk about taking a little break.
What, do you have a quota or something?
I know from future knowledge that a demon is going to come after Wyatt.
But isn't the future different now?
Trust me, you have to pace yourself and you got to let us have a life.
2 demons. How about that, 2?
No, and especially not until we figure out what's wrong with Piper.
I swear, I think Leo did something to her before he left.
Well, you know what? I think it's about time we orb him down here.
No, don't
and
do
ask
that.
Him.
I don't think that's possible.
Well, then make it possible.
Look, I didn't want to tell you this because I didn't want to worry you two, but Leo's missing.
Oh, you went these.
What?
Okay.
Missing.
Anyways, the elders think he's been kidnapped.
By whom? I mean, seriously, I don't know how you do it. I mean,
hey, Darryl.
Especially with everything you're going through. What?
Sheila's just been a little concerned about you lately with Leo and all.
I can't even imagine how hard it must be for you.
It's fine.
Ever even talk to him?
Oh, no, it's probably against the rules. I just gotta push ahead for Wyatt.
Yeah. You know?
Is Darryl Jr. staying late?
Yeah.
Yeah. Super.
They know something's up.
Hey.
Hi.
Whoa. What's the matter? Sorry? Something's bothering you, I can tell.
Oh, is that... Hey. Hello. That's the second time we've heard her jingles. The jingles. Is that when she's getting a... Is that the new sign for Phoebe's getting an intuition? She got it with the guy, and now she's getting with them? Listen out for the jingles. We already have the elder signal, like the bat signal. Now we got the Phoebe jingle. Instead of the... Hey, remember the guy with the... Remember, I missed the guy getting run over by a car. Remember him? He was the best. He was one of the first. I think the first person was on a bike. But the car guy, he was one of the... He didn't get run over by that. That was just in her vision. He never got run over by the car. Although somebody did get hit by something at some point. I remember that. The early season credits. And the Bucklands building. I miss him.
So, Piper's doing fine, huh?
Yeah, but you don't think she is. Don't mind her. She's just being a little annoying.
Her power is growing.
Check it out. I can really, really only deal with one whacked out sister at a time. Got it. Piper, you got a minute?
It's about Leo.
Oh, did he call?
He's missing.
Not exactly.
Leo's missing.
Okay. We just found out that the elders haven't... I'm sure he'll turn up.
I wouldn't worry about it too much. He'll turn up sooner or later.
Yeah, he'll turn up.
Excuse me. So much for that shocking her back into reality, huh?
Oh, where are we going? The island? The island. Are we going to see Leo? It looks pretty. Is he going to be in a cage? Here's the cage. Oh, it's not a cage. Training for the ultimate battle. Oh, nice, dude.
You under-rotated. Now watch.
Oh, nice. 9.5.
Am I in heaven?
Warrior heaven. Until I see how well you do against our champion anyway.
Into the pit. Release the lion. Do you think they have Leo fighting too? That could be Leo. Got a helmet.
He fought well enough. Heal him. Get him into training.
Okay. Not a battle to the death then. That's good.
What about me?
Yay!
I belong here and you know it!
He's still in the show.
You have much to teach my warriors.
He could get out of this. Unless it's mystically warded. Can't he just orb? Nope. Oh, I'm glad we got a world map this time.
Where exactly are you trying to find
you? Not only... This is great. Not only do we have a world map, the mistake they made in it previous last season, but we've got a map of the solar system, and if that's not enough, we got a little inlet of the Milky Way. Now come on, that's only one galaxy. We need more than that. We gotta expand it to the observable universe. We should get just gotta wait for that a complete and total map of the sky. Go to the planetarium. Is that what they're called? Yeah. Just start sky scrying. By the way, for those of you who are fans of Maps Without New Zealand, I don't see New Zealand, do you? It's probably just off to the side, covered by the sun.
Jupiter? Well, when an elder gets kidnapped, they're probably not just going to take him to Chinatown, right?
Try mythical places.
What's your problem?
Huh?
You're nervous, I can feel it.
Oh, she can read him.
Watch your vibes.
I just think you guys should be focusing on helping Piper.
Get out of there, Chris. She could read your mind.
Finding Leo could help us with Piper.
Well, then you better find another way, because you are not going to find him.
Everybody's changed their hair between seasons.
Look, I'm just trying to get you two to focus on your sister here. That's all.
But if Leo did do something to block Piper's pain, how do we unblock it without it?
A magical laxative.
A what?
Okay, ew.
She's going to poop everywhere.
No, I'm calling the Bayview Cafe. I'm going to cancel my lunch date with Chad, which I'm already late
but
for.
But Chad.
Yes, he couldn't make it today.
What?
He called and he canceled.
How dare he?
Huh. He stood me up.
But you,
wait,
you
weren't
stood...
you just calling to cancel on him?
Yeah.
Where are you going? We have a spell to write.
And I have a DJ to grill.
Ooh, speaking of grilling.
Right, here you go, Chad.
I hear they have hot dogs at the Bayview Cafe.
Look, I'm sorry, but I had something really important come up.
Barbecue?
Are you intimidated by me?
Wait a minute.
You don't like successful women.
Ooh.
I gotta go.
Wait, it just hurts. It hurts so much.
Oh, she's feeling that. Her power's getting out of control. Oh, speaking of things getting out of control.
Why don't you go hump a dog? Did you ever think of that? No.
Hey, do you think if there's going to be a spell that turns this dog into a human, and then she's going to marry what? What a ridiculous thing to suggest. Remember that episode where everybody turned into animals? Remember the multiple episodes with animals earlier in the show? I'm glad they stopped doing that.
Sir, it is time for me to strike out on my own.
I quit.
Yeah, I'll have the dogs back in an hour.
Piper's home!
Hey, who's that?
Ask her.
What are you doing? Whose babies are these?
We got babies and dogs.
Their mommies couldn't pick them up in time, so I offered to bring them home for a while.
That's weird.
Wyatt, look who's here.
Playdates.
Another friend for you to...
Is that the memory spell?
Yeah.
And she can stay as long as she likes.
Cast it.
To help her through her agony. Bless her with her memory.
Ooh. Does it work?
Piper?
I'm sorry. Do I know you?
Oh, it's opposite.
Oh, cute.
She forgot everything.
Yours?
No. Yours.
Great, Paige. You didn't restore her memory, you erased it.
Unless it interacted badly with Leo's magic.
Oh, jeez. We need to sedate her.
Just don't point at anything, okay? Just keep your hands down. Like this.
Okay, don't freak out, because magic got us into this, and magic will get us out.
Yeah. Oh.
Did you see that?
Wyatt, he has your power.
The orb is pacifier. I think I know how to find Leo.
Oh, Piper! Hi! I think I have a new power. I know, this is huge, right?
Who are you?
Huge. I am an empath.
Paige erased her memory.
Can you blow things up too?
Paige!
What did you do to our sister?
Oh, there's New Zealand. I see it.
You feel awful about it, don't you? I'm so sorry.
Thanks.
Hey, little buddy.
I think I just fixed it. I think we just found Leo.
Oh, it's the island.
No, this is crazy.
Chris, she's feeling really strongly about this.
Ooh, Chris, what are you going to do? They're going to go to the island.
Oh, hey, can you take the dogs back for me? The addresses are in the book.
There's no way.
Well, he's in it now. Yeah, shields up.
If anyone should be protecting themselves, it's me from you.
What does that mean? Does he know about how powerful Wyatt will be?
So beautiful here. Why isn't it on the map?
They obviously don't want anyone to know it exists.
Over there!
Hide in the bushes like your dad, Paige.
That was close. I hope they're not looking for us.
Whose skull is that? Maybe it's just a prop skull?
Anything?
Phoebe, Paige.
Hey!
Leo!
I can't tell you how good it is to see you guys.
How do we get
you? Cut your hair.
Yeah,
nice,
you like
isn't it?
Hello, people. What are you doing in here anyway?
Somebody put me here, that's what.
Watch out.
Tell him. Why did he say somebody? I guess technically he didn't see Chris do that because he was already Sparkles. So maybe he doesn't know, but mighty suspicious. Oh, jeez.
Wow, Leo, I didn't know you had it in you.
You need to get out of here before the other Valkyries find you. If you orbed in here, they've already been alerted.
Can we get you out of here?
You can't orb out from here. It's protected.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we know where he is now. Hey, little buddy.
What were you thinking?
We were thinking of finding Leo, which we actually did, if that matters to you.
Ooh.
Hey, do you mind?
Well, I can't help it if he doesn't like you. Where is Piper?
I put her in her room hoping that it might jog her memory.
Here it is. Valkyries, who scout the battlegrounds for dying warriors,
then take their souls to Valhalla, where they prepare them for the final world battle.
The final battle, yeah.
Does that mean they're good? How can they be good if they've got Leo?
And how did they even get Leo?
I don't know. Mysterious, isn't it?
But
he needs our help.
Not to mention, he may be the only way we have to save Piper.
That's true.
The only way to get there safely is with a Valkyrie's pendant.
How do we get
that one? Still won't get you close enough to Leo. He's too well guarded now.
How do you know all this?
I've crossed paths with Valkyries before. Anyway, I can get you the pendants, but the only way to get close to Leo is by proving to the Valkyries you're one of them. Just arrive with a warrior soul.
Oh! Easy.
Oh, jeez.
It's all right.
Dude.
You don't have to be afraid. I'll take care of you.
I don't think so, Lisa. My plans have changed, unfortunately. The witches, they found Leo sooner than I would have liked. I'm truly sorry.
He's gonna take her pendant. You didn't see nothing, dude.
Forgive me.
Witness. He was a witness, that guy. Officer down.
Officer down. 8th Avenue sewer. We need an ambulance.
Hey, you'll be okay. See, Chris isn't so bad.
You ain't got nothing on me.
Shut up.
It's about Leo.
You found him?
And we need your help to save him.
Sure, you know that. Just ask anything.
We just need to borrow your soul for a couple of hours.
What? And we'll get it right back.
Really, your body will just slip into a coma, and as long as we get your soul in time...
Stay away from Darl.
What do you say?
We don't want a chance. Get out of there.
You're serious, aren't you?
Please, Darl. It's the only way we can save Leo.
No! I ain't doing it.
Darl, please.
No, absolutely not. Listen, I love Leo like a brother, but you know, there is a
limit. Don't do it against his will.
And this is definitely over the limit.
Hey, pausing it just to say, bad show, bad, no, not unconsenting. I don't agree. I know it's funny. No, Daryl's being funny. I know the girls are the heroes of the show, but bad. I'm calling that out.
Darl?
What? Oh, that's just great.
Oh, they better make it up to him.
Just remember everything I told you and you'll be fine, okay?
You'll blend right in. They won't even notice that they don't recognize you.
Oh my god, what did you do to Piper?
I turned her into a Valkyrie.
But why?
Because you might need the power 3 to get Leo out of Valhalla.
Well, if Piper ever gets her memory back, she's gonna kill you.
You're gonna kill me too.
Suit up. I do like the portal. They look kinda badass. Hey, we're new here. What do you mean you've never seen this before?
How come I don't recognize you?
Perhaps you'll recognize this.
Changed her hair.
A warrior spirit.
Play it cool, Darl.
Of Valhalla.
Play it cool, dude.
Well done.
Hey, it's better than being turned into a water cooler, isn't it?
You're doing great, honey.
Here comes Leo.
How are we gonna save Morris?
I have no idea. That's why they call it winging it.
No idea.
What are you waiting for? Attack!
Just go for the shield. Just always hit the shield. Ooh.
It's Piper. Her pain is back. Do something.
Kill him!
Just not literally.
Take the fall.
Oh. Just go unconscious. Pretend you're dead.
What is he doing here? What are we doing here?
It's a long story. I like this set design on all this, by the way. They've done a lot of work on it.